The pair breathe blue, the white foam flew, the furrow followed green. We were the first that ever burst into that silent sea. The ship has been suddenly calmed, down to off the breeze, the sails drop down, what bad as bad could be, and we did speak only to break the silence of the sea. Day after day, we suck, nor breath, nor motion, as idle as a painted ship upon a painted ocean, and the albatross begins to be avenged.